My name is Yovan Daniel, and we're about to start. Can we all stand, please, as we will have our invocation done by Pastor Kendrick Felix.
Hallelujah. Just bow our head and pray. Father, we thank you. We glorify your name, we magnify your name, we exalt your name, we lift up your name. You are worthy to be praised. We thank you and we praise you this evening that we can come into this place, my God. Let everything be done decently, orderly, and timely, my God, for your name and glory. We take authority over every work and plan of the enemy and render his work powerless over this, Lord, this meeting here this evening. And we release it into your hands, my God, for your honor and your glory. We thank you, Lord, that everything will work decently and orderly. In Jesus' name we pray. And everyone say, amen and amen.
Let's remain standing for national anthem. Our distinguished guests, our school administrators, and our school president, a pleasant good afternoon and a welcome to our graduation ceremony, Jenny Sewing School 2018. The most significant event in a student's life is getting to that part where we graduate. We have come this far in the stage of the graduation, and now it's a mixture of celebration and a lot of pleasantries. A lot of pleasantries in the sense that we've made it this far. Thank God we've come and we haven't failed, we haven't fallen short, but we stuck it through and we have gotten here. So once again, I'd like to say good afternoon to everyone and thank you all for being here. We will now have a Miss Crystalline Daniel, who will now come and give you all the introduction concerning this school.
Jenny Sewing School was launched in January 2017 with just 5 students. And it grew in a short space of time to 8. We began to sew on the second Monday of that same month of this school. This school was birthed out of our teacher, Mrs. Jennifer Gordon Felix, from her spiritual womb. She saw the need to challenge women and the fashion world. She wanted to equip women with the necessary tools to gain knowledge, pursue destiny, and most importantly, to get a dollar. Amen? She would say, if you have no job or no source of income, but you have a skill, then it will get you very far as a woman. And today, just in a small space of time, you will see the fruits that have come out of this school from each student today.
We will now have the students of Jenny Sewing School who will do a presentation and song for us.
With bleeding trust. Chains were loose and they were free.
Now we'll have a little lovely beauty coming to minister in song for us. Her name is Kaylin John. A young man who is very hilarious in his own way, very creative. His name is Kimani Gordon.
See, you got a friend in me. Excited to see what they have prepared and what they have learned in their class. I think it's not only Jenny's sewing world, but it looks like it's Jenny's singing world too. All right, can we give it up for those singers and the presentation? I find a little uptight, you know, so I don't make Ollie relax a little bit. But we're here this evening to celebrate with them. And in any game of sports, it's always good to look up in the stands and see people cheering you on and to see people believing in you. So today you are their cheerleaders. So give yourself a round of applause as you encourage them to continue to pursue their dreams, right? So I want to thank you for coming out this evening. Whether you are family, friend, we welcome you. And now let's talk about fashion. Coco Chanel, one of the world's famous moguls, said, "Fashion is not something that exists in dresses only. Fashion is in the sky, it's in the streets. Fashion has to do with ideas, the way we live, what is happening. People use fashion to express themselves every day and to show who they are. Fashion is something that allows people to be creative, can we agree? To be bold, to be dramatic, to be beautiful. When we look around at thousands of people we pass every day, we see a variety of styles. We see people wearing clothes that are in or clothes that are not in. We see people wearing new styles. We also see creativity, interesting styles that make you say, that's interesting. We notice people wearing brands, movie stars, sports shirts to express themselves. Just like music, people can be inspired by fashion. A lot of people talk about style, but what is style? Style is an expression of individualism mixed with charisma. Fashion, on the other hand, is something that comes after style. Personal style is at its best. It brings out the best qualities that makes you look and feel best on the inside and on the outside. Having your bold, creative style can give you confidence to get through every day. When you look good, you feel good, right? And as Coco Chanel declares, the best color in the world is the one that looks best on you. Anybody agree? So ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the students of Jenny's Sewing World in casual wear. All of the garments you will see this afternoon displayed before you are the work of the students themselves, not the tutor. So which means they made them, they designed them, they sketched them. I think we could give them a round of applause for that. And they constructed them. Some of them, not all of them, will display before you two pieces each in the following categories: casual, semi-formal, and formal wear. So as we get ready to bring on Miss Tyra Calise, give her a round of applause. Let her see people cheering in the stands as she comes out to display her piece. Tyra is wearing a lovely purple casual dress that she paired with some wedge heels. Let Tyra see some cheering in the stands. Come on, we can do better than that. This is Tyra's design, her construction, and even her modeling. So we see an expression of the creativity of Miss Tyra Calise in her purple casual dress, paired with some lovely black wedges. Tyra is also sporting some lovely locks. Let's hear it for our first model from Jenny's Sewing World, Tyra, in her own creation. You do that, Tyra girl. This is a casual wear category. Let's hear it. Share it in the stands. Come on, keep it going as Alicia comes. And she is wearing a lovely denim dress, designed, sketched, and sewn by her. Come on, we can do better than that. Look at this denim. She has some lovely bling adornments, and she is paired it with some nice red flats. Let's give it up for Alicia. Let us see some encouragement in the stands, man, as she expresses her design, her style, with the flare just above the knee. Alicia, you work it, girl. You work it. Now we see Linda is wearing a romper. Give it up for Linda. Linda designed, sketched, and sold her dress today, her romper. I'm getting my words mixed up. So Linda is wearing a lovely green abstract romper, very stylish, showing an expression of who she is, and she's showing her own personal style. And hear what? This isn't made in China, it's made in Trinidad. Hey, go Linda in your casual romper. Next we will have Esther. Esther is wearing a lovely orange multicolored piece. It's a trumpet peplum. Woo! Esther, you got style, girl. You got style. Esther is wearing a lovely outfit. Esther, designed, constructed, and sewn by the lovely Esther Remy. Come on, y'all. Let's give it up. Creativity at its finest. Style at its best. Excellence we are seeing here today. Esther, we are cheering you on in your casual piece. You have done an excellent job. Yeah. We have Kalia Gabriel, who is the daughter of Krista Gabriel, one of the students. And she is wearing her mother's design, her mother's sketch, her mother's creativity in a stylish pink and black dress. Let's give it up as this piece comes out. Kalia Gabriel, designed by Krista Gabriel. She paired it with some lovely black shoes, some pink earrings. And she is working this style, creativity at its finest. I mean, you cannot walk into any store and see the measure of creativity that we are seeing this evening. Kalia, you work it, girl. And there's the shimmer as the light hits the fabric. Are you guys seeing? It's a lovely tribal print with a great deal of shimmer paired with pink accessories and black flats. Good job. Let's hear it. Cheering in the stands for Kalia Gabriel. Give it up for Chrislyn's design. Chrislyn's doing her work. Wow, it looks lovely. What a unique piece in denim and yellow and blue fabric adorned. Chrislyn, I think I need me that dress. It looks good, girl. Let's get some cheering in the stands. These students have worked hard. They have sketched, designed, and actually made their own pieces today. And it's paired with some nice black pumps. So when you walk out with this, you make a statement without saying a word. Come on. Chrislyn leaves the runway with her denim and African fabric dress. Leah Sion to the runway with her piece. So let's encourage her, cheering in the stands. She is wearing a lovely design printed dress. It has a kerchief cut. I'm getting some help in the audience here. Kerchief cut. Leah, you work it, girl. Again, remember, these are designed and constructed by the students. So I think they have done an excellent job. This looks like ready to purchase, ready to buy, right? Yes. Lovely. Let's hear it for Leah Sion. Christy. Letta comes out in her lovely denim and tribal print ensemble made by Krista with her lovely glitter shoes. Are you guys seeing the construction on this piece done by Krista Gabriel? A combination of denim and a printed fabric with a little bit of sheen. I think we are starting the waving thing for Krista right now. Remember, design constructed by the students, lovely pieces. Let's support them. Let us give them a round of applause as they put out their creativity, their style, and their efforts. Let's hear a round of applause for Krista in her denim and print design, casual design. So we're gonna see Alicia Joseph's second piece for the casual, right? Let's hear it for Alicia. Remember, we're cheering them in the stands, right? We're giving them some encouragement as they put out their hard work and their effort. She is wearing a red piece with a zipper up the front, her own design, her sketch, her construction, and she's working it. A lovely casual piece paired with some nice red flats. Alicia is sporting this design. A nice cool dress. If you're like me and you don't like to iron, I like things like this because you could just go in the wardrobe easy and just pick it up and be like, oh, I'm ready. Now we have Linda Dania, the woman who brought us the romper in her second piece, which is a lovely dress. Linda Danielle is working it and showing us how to do style. With a lovely broad belt at the waistline, clinching in that waistline, ladies. You know we love that. A floor-length nice gown in the casual. I want you to remember these pieces are designed and made by the students of Jenny's Sewing World, and they are showing you off their creation. They have worked hard. Let's hear it for Linda Danielle in casual piece number 2. She brought us the romper, now she's bringing us the dress. Now we have a second piece. Come on, Esther. Let's share her on as she comes and she shows us her style. A lovely sense of style. Esther brings us a difference every time. Let's encourage them. The students have worked hard. She has a lovely neckline on this dress. Sweethearts are getting help from the crowd. Yes, Lord. And a good combination, I think they call it color blocking. Yes, of the yellow and black. You see, I know something. Oh, they have it on me. Color blocking in the yellow and black. Esther Remy sports out a sweetheart neckline in her casual piece number 2. Right? Let's hear it. That's number 2. She's doing well. Crystal and Daniel is putting out piece number 2. Lovely. So they have your children hooked up, parents. Not only for the adults, but we're seeing creativity and style for the little ones. She is wearing a lovely pink and print romper. Yes. Looks good. I think I want one of these too. Come on, Leah. Let's share her on as she comes. They need to see that encouragement. They have been doing hard work, right? With a lovely sleeve. Combination. Is it denim? Yes, denim and print. A lot of hard work. It looks good, Leah. You better work it. Very unique with the triangular type of design. PK. Whoa. You look good, Leah. Let's share her on as she sports her own design, her own construction. These students have been working hard and they came out today to show you what they've been working on. These are big dreams. These are big accomplishments. Let us encourage them today as they show their pieces. Denim and printed fabric combination. Thank you, Leah. You look good. Krista Gabriel now is going to show us another casual piece. Lovely pink dress with the pleated skirt, sweetheart neckline, with black shoes. Very sporty, very casual, very comfortable. Also making a statement in her fuchsia pink without saying a word. Let's hear it for Kaylin. And the designer is Tyra Calise. Let's hear it for them. Come on, cheering in the stands. Remember, this is their big day, and they want to hear you cheering them on as they show their creativity, their hard work, their dedication, their personal style, their creativity, ideas. You may be in the room with the next big thing in the fashion industry. So let's give it up for the casual pieces of the students. Take a look so you could put in your order at the end of the show. Get with them. You know, I need one of these, you know, measurements, that kind of thing. Thank you, ladies. Excellent job. Let's give them one more shout. As they exit the runway in the casual division.
Did you know that the world's first seamstress or tailor was God? You all didn't know that, eh? I catch you with that one. How I know that? Who saw Adam and Eve's clothes when it is the same and come out the garden? We read that in the Bible, oh God, come on, eh? Yes. So we got a little, he was the first designer, he was first tailor, and I'm sure it was fashionable too. Right? Because they waited for a little while. We didn't hear about it after. He maybe teach them how to do a little thing or two, because come down, look, we're in the 20th century and who designing what and what, you know? It starts somewhere. Everything will start somewhere. Of the design, semi-formal wear. Okay. So we see her in a two-piece, rocking a two-piece. The skirt is a mini peplum, where she has a long sleeve shirt with a little flounce at the end. A beautiful multicolored shirt. And a peplum skirt, with accessorized by her black heels. Yes, girl, you're working it. Yes, Tyra. Then we'll have Alicia Joseph, who will adorn us with her lovely one piece here, a high and low, where it's bordered with a beautiful print, sleeveless. Yes, we love it. With a scallop neck frame, and a scallop in the design. It's really beautiful, it's really lovely. Either work or, you know, a nice little semi-formal event, a little something the work is having. The beautiful pink earrings. We will now have another fashionista, Linda Daniel. Linda Daniel, she's rocking a one piece. Multicolored, green, a statement fashion piece. And she's rocking and letting us know that she's wearing that outfit. That outfit isn't wearing her. Yes. Who says the elderly can't look good? Hello? Very lovely. Our very own Krisha Bowen. Yes, the narrator. Mm-hmm. Yes, she's working it. In a scalloped one-piece dress. Designed by Krista Gabriel. We see where she's... Where the borders are in a lovely
lovely African print. Yes, she's working it in a nude shoe and her lovely legs. And yes, she knows how to stride on that runway. Hello, talk to me nice. She's large and in charge. Well done. It's beautiful. It's, you can see it's pleated. It's lovely. It's nice. Yes, Esther. Hello, Esther. Can you hear me, Esther? A nice little mint green with a lace see-through at the bottom there. Hello. You can get that and a beautiful choker. I heard that there's a little story behind this dress and how the dress was made. Well, it ain't looking like no dress today, Aunt Esther. It looks very beautiful. Very lovely, with a nice V neckline and shoot three-quarter sleeves. Sorry, a short sleeve. She's really working this outfit. Her very own design, y'all. Kalila, Gabriel, very beautiful, nice. You can rock it to a nice event, a nice wedding, a beautiful fashion piece she has on her. It's busy at the top and it's plain at the bottom. A nice straight pants with her pink pumps. And a beautiful orange pump, sorry, my apologies. The light shine on it a little bright now. Yes. A scalloped top. A handkerchiefy napkin effect. Yes, it's beautiful. We'll next have Leah Sion. Semi-formal. It's a two-piece. Yes. It's blue and yellow. A checkered print. And a pleated finish at the bottom. Yes. It looks really put together. Yes. Semi-formal. Really nicely done. And it brings out the color and all. It makes her pop. Yes, work it, lovey. Work it. And her beautiful accessory, her gold teeth. Yes. It shines through. Yes. We are beautiful in our skin. Yes. Krista Gabriel. She already coming out with the attitude. So, yes, baby, you walk that runway. We will see that two-piece. She has on her high-waisted pants, where the print is at the bottom. And her...
Go on there, baby.
See. Her beautiful purple top. With her beautiful flounce as the sleeve. It's really lovely. And her nude colored shoes. Yeah, it's like I'm lost for words. I know the name of the top, it's just not coming to me. I'll have to talk to you after behind doors to find out where I can get a top like that. We will have Crystal and Daniel. Lovely, lovely. Yes. We have this beautiful floral one dress with a three-quarter midway sleeve that has a beautiful flounce at the end. Right? And she rocks it. It's not tight. It is close-fitted and still sexy. You see, I pronounce all of those words proper. Still sexy. Right? And it's lovely. It's mid-calf. And it flows beautifully on her. The color, everything. And a sweetheart neckline. Beautiful. Then we will have Linda Daniel, the lady with all the taste and all the grace, and a beautiful chiffon, all black, wear her two-piece with a lace on the shoulders, a satin and lace. My apologies. The lady likes style and elegance. Satin, not chiffon. I apologize. Satin and her two-piece. for any occasion. It really is classy. It will fit in anywhere. You just change, probably just change up the accessories and you're good to go. Good to go. Yes. Anyone, I'm sure there are young people in this audience who would like an outfit like that, Miss Linda Daniel. So if they slip you your card, just make sure and slip them the price. Yes. Beautiful. We will now also have Esther Remy. Man, she only keeps on coming. She keeps on coming in her red and black two-piece suit. It's fitted at the top and it goes down into her pencil skirt at the bottom, but it comes out into her flounce. Right? And it's, and also at the sleeve, there's a flounce where she has also the satin neck piece. This chapel, this lapel. Shawl. To a dinner, to work, to any event. It's classy. It's also semi-formal. It just ties in with anything. She looks really beautiful in this. Yes. Can you see me now? That's what she's saying. Make sure and get that pose. Confidence is everything. Come on, let's cheer them on. This was not no easy job. Lovely. Beautiful, different shades, different sizes. Yes, we have them all. Just pick one and give us a call. Or you can pick two or three or four. Yes. Now this lady, she has some, her daughters are also in Jenny's sewing wool.
It must have been cold here in my shadows. Sunlight on my face. You are content to let me shine. That's your will. You always walk a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory. A beautiful face without a name. That's your way. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? You're you. Did you ever know that you're my hero?
Thank you, Kimani, for that lovely song. That was so beautiful. Trini Promotions presents the 18th edition of St. Patrick Emancipation King and Queen Pageant Talent and Fashion Show. Theme, tribute to motherland Africa. So they are inviting kings and queens, African kings and queens. Here's a chance for young people 16 years and over to explore the awareness of the African heritage and the experience of majestic beauty and splendor of royalty. And you know, everybody now is all Wakanda forever. So this is the moment to celebrate and to learn. Because sometimes people use symbols, or they just follow things because it's the trend, because it's in. So everyone is conscious now because of a movie. But we should really know the heritage. And if you know anyone or you are interested, J&E Promotions presents their 18th edition on emancipation. So they are also bringing to us the head wrap edition this afternoon, where we get to see creativity expressed in a different way. J&E Productions, head wraps and body wraps. Kaylin John, I'm just butchering her name, in one of the head wraps and body wraps from J&E Promotions. These will be on display at their emancipation event. Now we see why they took the time, the intricacies of the rap. Let's see it one more time. Let's look at the body wraps and the head wraps from J&E Promotions. Let's give it up for Kaylin John modeling the first piece of the wraps. As we await the second model in the head wrap and the body wrap, thank you, Kaylin, as she exits. She's giving us the final pose. Tyra Calise, who is sporting another wrap, head wrap and body wrap, in a green, purple, orange, abstract African print fabric. And she is doing the Tyra on the runway, showing off this authentic rap piece. Yes. Give it up as Tyra presents one of the rap pieces from J&E Productions. Matching head wrap and body wrap. It's amazing the things that we can do with fabric once we mix fabric and creativity with a little elements of design. Let's give it up for the wraps as they come out. J&E Promotions. Now we have Alicia, who is coming out in another body wrap and head wrap. The ice green and gold, yes. So now we see why we had to wait for the wrapping of the wraps. Beautifully done by J&E Promotions. Body and head wraps. Showing creativity, style, fashion. From the imagination to the runway. Come on, let's give it up for the creativity of the body and head wraps. Thank you, Alicia. So now we have Leah bringing on another J&E Promotions body wrap and head wrap. It's unbelievable that these things are actually wrapped, because they look like pieces that you just slip on. So this is J&E Promotions head wraps and body wraps, showing the creativity, the design of fashion, showing what the mind of man can do when inspired to create lovely pieces. As Leah models the wraps, orange and black. Let's give it up. J&E Promotions. Yeah. Crystal. Magdalene is now joining Leah in a lovely rap, real earth tone, paired with some black pumps, and she is just rocking the raps. When you step in wearing your wrap, people are like, wow, who is your designer? J&E Promotions. Crystalline Danielle as she sports, struts, does a good display of the brown and gold wrap. She's joined by Esther Remy, who's coming out in the red, white, and black body wrap and head wrap. Esther is sporting another wonderful J&E Promotions piece. We are seeing the creativity in the wrap, the cold shoulder, the no shoulder, the straps. Such versatility in the expression of their design, J&E Promotions. Yes. Let's give it up for the creativity. Yes. The element of style, thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Linda Danielle meets Esther as she exits. Wow. Yeah, this is the Wakanda forever. A lovely head and body wrap. We see a combination of prints. Yes. And a lovely dashiki design. And is it? I think yes. I get it right. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
With the leopard throwover, we see the lovely gold shining out as the light hits it.
Yes.
Thank you, Linda. You are doing a wonderful job sporting this piece. So elegant, so regal, so royal.
Yes.
J&E Promotions, and remember, you can see this at the Emancipation event. Sunday the 12th of August, 2018. Naparima Bowl, San Fernando, 6 p.m. Now we see Krista Gabriel coming out in another piece, Wakanda. These wraps are so fashionable, so elegant, and she has the stature to carry it. It looks so elegant on the model, Miss Krista Gabriel, stepping in style. Another combination of prints. I'm seeing leopard, I'm seeing tiger stripes. I'm seeing so much on this fabric. It looks good, it looks regal, it looks royal. It looks beautiful, creative, and we see the different expressions of wraps in fabric. J&E Promotions is doing it today. So now we see the visionary, the woman behind the J&E Promotions, Miss Emily Hoyt. Let's clap them out as they come, and the visionary, the woman behind the lovely head wraps, the creativity, the expression, everything that we are seeing portrayed. Miss Emily comes out with her design. Come on, cheerleaders, we can make more noise than that. This was lovely creativity, design, fashion, regal, royal, everything that we can see in Miss Emily's designs this evening. An expression that comes from her mind straight to her fingers onto these wraps. Yes. Beautiful pieces, lovely colors, regal designs, different styles. It's lovely. And this is happening again on the 12th of August, 2018. You will see a lot more designs, a lot more wraps, a lot more expressions from J&E Promotions. Let's hear it one more time as the models exit and the visionary, Miss Emily, for this wonderful display, J&E Promotions. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah. Tyra, Khalees. Wow, let's cheer on as she come in this beautiful denim with applique, lace, piece. And all of these students have been sewing under 1 year. Some of them 10 months. And they have presented these designs. I think that deserves a louder round of applause. Under 1 year, doing this lovely presentation, we have Tyra in this lovely romper, denim and lace combination. Under 10 months, Tyra, you did well. We congratulate you and we cheer you on tonight. You should feel exceptionally proud to present this line tonight. You did a great job. Now we have Alicia coming out with her formal piece. Remember, under 10 months, guys. A lovely, elegant, floor-length gown with wonderful shoes, silver shoes, that brings out the silver on the top of the dress. She has an off-the-shoulder action going on at the top. Alicia, we applaud you tonight. You have did well for 10 months. The sweat, the tears, night and day. We applaud you today. This lovely purple royalty gown, and she is working it with a flare to the size, designed and constructed by Alicia. Give it up for her formal piece. Now we are bringing Crystalyn Danielle to the forefront. Crystalyn has a little more experience, but she has done well as well. We've seen those royal colors again coming out of Jenny's Sewing World, presented by Crystalyn Danielle. It's a trumpet dress. 60s gore trumpets. Strike a pose with the diamante accessories, wonderful silver shoes to bring out that purple color. She has a simple yet elegant hairstyle that complements the design of the gown. You look awesome and you did a good job. We congratulate you, Crystalyn, tonight. We have Linda Danielle, Crystalyn's mom, displaying her elegance, yellow and black piece with a lace at the waistline, on the skirt and on the sleeves. Linda has discovered her true passion, which is sewing. And she shows at her age, you can still follow your passion. You can still do what you want to do. At over 60, I wouldn't call the number. Over 60 years old, give it up for Linda. She has done well presenting these pieces tonight for the graduation. We are so proud of you. It's never too late to find your difference. Never too late to find your passion. We applaud you and we congratulate you for your elegant piece, yellow and black lace. You did a wonderful job, Linda Daniel. You should be proud. Now we have Esther Remy following Linda. And Esther is coming out in a lovely... Esther. I think I like that too. Esther Remy is coming out in her lovely red gown. And Esther is showing us that even though man say you have a disability, that's not what God says. Esther has a one-eye disability and she has sketched, constructed, and presented her designs tonight. So age is not a problem. Disability is not a problem. You can do what you want to do and you can fulfill your dreams. And Esther is defying us because she has some designs, there, girlfriend, that I want to rock on the runway. Give it up, Esther Remy, in the lovely red dress with the trail and the shoes. Girl, you just bad to the bone, man. There's no such thing as disability when it comes to passion and purpose. You can still do what you're created to do. Let's give it up and encourage Esther. We congratulate you tonight. You have done well. Now we have Leah. Yeah. Sewing under a year. Yeah. Presenting tonight. Yeah. This lime green floor length gown. And ivory at the waist. And are you seeing the inside of the sleeves has the ivory? Now these girls coming out with some designs here. I mean, they have been doing well for under a year. I think we can do better than that, Felia. I think we can do better than that. They have done well. I'm seeing some kind of pleating on the band. But this fancy thing here, under a year, I better sign up for Jenny's sewing. Well, try and make something, you know. Let's give it up for Leah as she shows off her gown. Lime and ivory with the ivory nude shoes to match. Looking lovely, Leah. We congratulate you tonight. You have done well. Follow your dreams. Follow your passion. And you too might be strutting this runway next year. Now we wait on Miss Krista Gabriel. Coming out in the red and gold. Krista is strutting her stuff in this wonderful formal gown. And Krista has had a passion for over 20 years to be a designer. So it tells you don't give up on your dream. Now she is producing her own line and she's showing the world this is what Krista was born to do. Girl, you whip the runway. As we see the lovely, is it taffeta?
Yes.
I know a little thing on you. Hey, Jenny's sewing world. Woo-hoo! Taffeta red and lamé. I'm getting some help here. And you all see the top piece, how there's this kind of fancy thing going on. All designed by Krista herself, following her passion of over 20 years. So it's never too late. You're never too old. There's no such thing as disabilities. You can do it all, right? Now we invite Tyra Kalise to come on with her second piece. Wow, stunning. Tyra is working her second elegant piece. A lovely burgundy. Is it a two-piece or is it a one-piece? Oh, it's a dress. Wow, with a peplum at the waistline. The embellishment at the waist. We see the little high and low action on the skirt line. She has a little trail. Under 1 year, dying enough noise tonight. That's just not enough. Yeah, y'all have to do better than that. Congratulate these young ladies under 1 year. Wonderful gowns that you could step out in tomorrow. Lovely job, Tyra Kalise. We congratulate you again on your presentation tonight. You're welcome. Alicia's design, modeled by Lisa. So this is a beautiful pink and black floor length gown again. Presented by Alicia, modeled by Lisa. Lisa, you better work Alicia's dress. Hey, Alicia, I got your back, girl. As she struts her stuff, we see the lovely lace at the top. Very unique, very elegant, classy. She's ready to go to a formal event, a wedding, graduation, prom, you name it. Well made by Alicia, modeled by Lisa. We congratulate them tonight on this wonderful work that they have done. She has the black shoes to come back with the black at the top. And this is just stunning. It's just fitting her perfectly, sitting right in all the right places. We thank you, Lisa, for showing this wonderful piece. Lisa's like, can I go now? So now we have Linda Danielle. Now we've seen pink and burgundy, but Linda, yay, easy girl. I had a girl Trinidad for you. But Linda, you be easy. Shoes to match. And we see the ruffle burgundy under the sleeves, the burgundy coming back at the neckline, burgundy coming back in the frills on the side, burgundy coming across the band with a rose. Linda, you just working it. Wonderful diamante accessories to match, shoes to match. Linda is ready to step out in this elegant dress right now. She did a wonderful job. Strike a pose. Take that picture, girl. Hold on. Let's give it up for Linda Danielle, the woman who has found her passion and is living it and doing it well, might we add. I want to hear some more noise for Linda. Yeah, she did well. This looks good. Pink and burgundy. Now we have Esther Remy coming out again. So the woman who brought us the red is now bringing us vintage. But Esther, what is this I see in here? But audience, Esther, Esther need one of those too. So y'all just write me up and tell me what's going on, you know? Wonderful, wonderful. Cool shoulder, sweetheart, neckline, side. But Esther, you like fanciness with yourself. But look at the sleeves, Olya. It have this color thing to match the neckline. Wow, Esther, we congratulate you. There is no such thing as disability. When it comes to passion, when it comes to purpose, Esther, very elegant. Well done. You're strutting yourself. That dress look good on you. Let's give it up. Let's give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. Yes. Beautiful piece designed by Esther Remy. Now we have Crystal and Danielle coming out. Woo! In the royal blue. It's so much combinations. I'm gonna get my words together here. All right, so it's pencil pants with overskirts, organza, embossed scuba, something on the side, diamantes inside the thing on the side. Crystalline, you did a wonderful job in this royal blue pencil pants, organza skirt, scuba, embellished scuba, side design, embellished, wonderful, wonderful design with the silver shoes to bring back the diamante that's on the waistline. Beautiful job, very elegant, unique, classy, different, showing us what's in your mind, an expression of creativity and design. Crystalline, you did well. We congratulate you tonight on your graduation. Well made, well modeled. You look good in this wonderful royal blue piece. Let's hear it for Crystalline Danielle. And now we have Krista Gabriel presenting another piece. This is printed at plain fabric. Ooh, but I think I need me one of these too. You're like, I can't make up my mind. Only can make up my mind. Like, scuba and PK Lovely, lovely. We see it shorter to the front, longer to the back with a trail. And Krista's mommy is in the audience. Mommy, you must be proud of your daughter. She did well, following her passion and her dream. The side flungs that has the pattern that comes back at the base of the skirt. And she's putting out her foot to show me on here, seeing this. We see the shoes, they go well, Krista, they go well. Let's give it up for Krista Gabriel, following her passion, following her dream, bringing out her original designs, creativity. You did well, the accessories, the pearls, everything complements. So now we're gonna wait for all of the models to come back in their formal piece. So let's go, Tyra. Let's give it up for all of them as they come. Linda, Esther, Alicia, Lisa, Crystalline, Leah, and Krista. Let's give it up for the formal wear, Jenny's sewing world, students sewing in under a year, some of them presenting this wonderful display of formal gowns. They have been versatile tonight. They've shown us casual, semi-formal, formal. They've shown us two pieces per person. Some have shown us more, and this has been excellent tonight. We congratulate you. You have done well. You deserve everything that's happening here tonight for following your passion, following your dream, pushing through, and presenting this wonderful display, wonderful array of fashion. Let's hear it for them as they exit in their formal wear. Esther wants us to look at her one more time. It's okay, Esther, we love your dress. We will take a second look and a third and a fourth and a fifth. Now we want to present them with their certificates tonight.
There is a certificate that everybody dreads, and I never explain it to them why, but they would know. And it's called the certificate of ripping. One student said, "Is there such a certificate?" I said, "Yes, there is, where I am concerned." But they do not understand the reason for that is because the person who rips is a person who wants to really get their work better. I want to present the certificate of ripping from Jenny's Sewing School to Esther Remy. The certificate of ripping. But in 14 months and a lot of ripping is what you see happening here today. I'm going to present the certificate of attendance to Crystalline Daniel. But I want to present the certificate of attendance and punctuality to Linda Daniel. And I will see this woman, no storm, no nothing, keeping this woman away from class. Certificate of internship, and I want to award this to Altia Richard. Good. Certificate of achievement to Tyra Callist. And the completion is split blouse construction level 1. Certificate of achievement to Linda Daniel for blazers, tops, and skirts level 1. Certificate of achievement to Esther Remy, construction of children's wear level 1. Certificate of achievement to Krista Gabriel for blouses, tops, and dresses level 1. Yes, certificate of achievement to Alicia Sion, blouses, tops, and dresses level 1. Yes,
I just have two certificates of completion. Sewing construction fabric formation. Sewing construction and fabric formation. Linda Daniel. Sewing construction and fabric formation. Crystalline Misty Daniel. Every one of the students at this point in time will receive training course certificates because they are still in training. Tyra Calliston. Alicia Joseph. Linda Daniel. Esther Remy. Crystalline Daniel. Leah Sion. And Crystal Gabriel. Thank God for all of you. The next three people I want you to know from here onward, you're under my wings.
Under her wings.
These three people are going to receive the fashion designing level one. So I'm going to call Alicia Sion. Alicia has an eye for fashion. She is very creative. She has a little bit tardy, but under my wing you will get straight. And whatever it is, but she has an eye. You can't afford to let that go. The next two people are the entrepreneurs. And I'm going to give them this, plus a little token from me. Crystalline Misty Daniel. And this is your first 50 call cards. From Jenny Sewing World. The other one, Krista Gabriel.
Yeah, yeah.
Grace, your first 50 call cards. That's some Jenny Sewing World. These are entrepreneurs. When they came to me, this is what they really wanted to do. They wanted to step out into business. And this is business people. And the business people are more hard on because your work has to be of a certain standard. All right. So this is what you've been waiting for. I'll leave it for last. And these are the overall scores for 2017, also on your projects. Esther Remy, this is the last thing. Krista Gabriel, from here onwards, you will know if it is that you're going to poke up Linda Daniel Crystalline Daniel. Alicia Joseph. Tyra Kalis. Leah Stacy Sion. Altia Richard. And these are the eight people that I've had under my wings in the past year, grooming them in the field of art. Mind you, this is all freehand construction. This is freehand construction. That's what I teach. All right? So I thank you so much for being coming out and enjoying the afternoon. I want to thank also my good friend. She's my client of 20 years. 20 years, she's my client. Plus, and then she became my friend, Miss Emily Hoyte.
Good night, everyone. I just wanted to come and make a short presentation to our teacher, Mrs. Jennifer Felix. I like to call her Auntie because she's very dear to me, right? So, Auntie, we would just like to present you with this small token of our appreciation. You are a very dedicated instructor, and you really believe in us and you encourage us even when we don't believe in ourselves. And thank you very much. Thank you for obeying God and fulfilling your purpose on this earth. We love you.
Come on, 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 come on